So well done if you've made it this far. We're just going to end today's session with a 5-minute cool down to relax and stretch off the muscles that you've worked so well in the last sessions. First movement we're going to do are the lateral hip openers again. Just nice and easy side to side.